for those who don't have hope with Trump in the White House, what do you say to them? How do we mobilize?
I'm telling them, if you don't have hope because Donald Trump is president, find hope. You don't get to sit down and wait for 4 years until he's gone because everything's so fucked up. You fight. Make a difference. Get a kid to mentor. Do something to resist that. You don't get to hate him. I don't hate him. I feel sorry for him. Because like I said, I know what mental illness is.
Do you think he'll ever be able to get
no,
the help
he
that he
won't.
Needs?
He won't get help. Because on top of his mental illness, he's a sociopath. They don't have feelings. They just don't give a fuck who's in the way. Just get the fuck out of the way. You saw the way he pushed that other leader out of the way. And then,
never seen anything like that before.
It's madness that he represents the world. See, he's not fucking up America. It's the world. And they're looking at us like we're fucking insane.
Wow.
And God bless the people who voted for him. That's what this is, a democracy.
Yes.
They lived with Obama. We got to live with Trump.